investigating after thieves hit Jacobson Park.
Now detectives are hoping you can help them track down these suspects. Michael Burke has more in this Crime Stoppers report.
The theft happened over at Jacobson Park, and before victims even had a chance to call police, their credit cards were being used in a fraudulent shopping spree. The sprawling layout at Jacobson Park makes it easy. It's a car thief's paradise. It certainly was on May the 9th when this burglar, caught on cam, got two purses for the price of one car break-in. Numerous charges were rung up at Walmart and here at GameStop, and that was while police were responding and filing their report.
And these guys were not messing around. They didn't come out here just trying door handles. These guys actually broke glass, which made noise. Mm-hmm. But again, if you look behind me and see how far out that these people can get away from their cars, they're not going to hear that. So it tells us that the suspect has probably done this several times before. He's aware of his surroundings and he knows what to do.
As always, you're urged to remove all valuables from your car when leaving it unattended. And if that is not at all possible, the trunk is always the best place for anything you don't want to have stolen. Covering the news in Lexington from the LEX 18 Mobile Newsroom, let's send it back to you.
All right.